Salman Khan and his rumoured girlfriend Lulia Vantur were recently spotted in Udaipur. Salman took part in businessman Binod Chaudhry's son Varun's wedding ceremony. Varun got married to jeweller Rajkumar Tongya's daughter Anushree. A source present at the event said Salman arrived with Lulia and took part in the wedding festivities. But the Dabangg actor made sure that he was not spotted anywhere with Lulia. Lulia too posted her pictures in a saree and said how she loves wearing sarees. She also posted pictures of sunrise from her hotel room but did not mention about Salman at all. The wedding was also attended by Shatrughan Sinha and Rajinikanth. Salman was present at the wedding for a small span of time and later spent rest of his time with Lulia. However, the duo were careful not to get clicked together. Salman is all set to fly to Abu Dhabi to begin the second schedule of his film Tiger Zinda Hai with Katrina Kaif on May 4th. Before that, he will unveil the trailer of Kabir Khan's Tubelight on May 3rd.